Hey, look at my wrist is on aqua. Gotta singin' like the opera. Gotta call another Allah. I might go fuck us some commas. 18 now, I might fuckin' your mama. Keep talking shit, turn you pussies to pop. Some very guap on my fuckin' no motto. Just hit the lotto. Alright, someone suggested I try to talk over these sets that I got up. So we're gonna see how that goes. I'm just gonna try and commentate my own fights. We'll see how it goes though. This is against somebody in my clan, really good player, but considering it was really good on my part, I just didn't really want to, you know, have the name up and stuff, because this guy beats the shit out of me on a regular basis, so I'm not going to sit here and make like, yeah, this is how it usually goes. But okay, attempted flawless block on the ground eruption, doesn't work out, catch him with the raw spear because we're nasty like that, break armor for some bonus damage, anti-air. Still getting used to using back 3 after the standing 1 anti-air and jump 2, not quite there yet. I was expecting a ground eruption. We'll move to overhead. Moved forward to evade the amplification. Got hit by a raw ground eruption anyway. Fucking spear in his mouth. Oh, my phone's going off. Sorry. Yeah, I can't pause. That's not good enough for video recording. Opted with the throw because 4-3-4 is dead. Air hammer because we're weird. Flawless block, making the amplification whiff, allowing me to get a spear punish, which is just a good, honestly, the only option I had there, a spear charge with a whiff. Caught him with the hammer lunge amp that time. Beautiful throw, great call out on the 4-2 stagger. Got clipped by the fucking low, didn't watch my toes correctly. Didn't force his plus frames, man. That sucks. Did I disrespect plus 4? Yes, I did, because people disrespect my plus 6. I figured, fuck it. I'm going to join the train. Climb with the hammer lunge. Trying to keep in, because Shang is a horrible pick for fucking Shao. I don't know why I went into spear charge there. I actually have no fucking clue what was going through my empty head at that time. Got clipped by ground eruption. Thank God he didn't amplify. That would have been it. Nice throw. That's something I recommend all of you start to implement, by the way. After you block your opponent's poke, if they're respectful like me, not everyone is. Dash up and go in for a throw. It's a really good, that's a good time to use it. Tried to bait the, smoke parry there. Then the standing 2 is a flawless block attempt. He ground erupted me out of my fucking hammer lunge. That hurts my feelings. Raw spear again! Opted with straight into the, you know, just to make sure that he can't break. Down 4 hammer lunge again. Not sure why I wasn't blocking after that, because I'm an idiot. Flawless block, but I whiffed. That's actually the price you pay when you opt out with spear charges. Actually, no, I think you can still punish with spear charge. I just wasn't doing it, because if Kotal can... Yeah, he's forcing me to flawless block. That's actually not a bad idea, though. You know, if your opponent's not consistently doing it... ground eruption. I made the amplification whiff, but I was trying to like wait for the see if the flawless block connected. Yeah, there we go. Straight with the armor break, don't want to take any chances. I went with the throw. I had the right idea, but I didn't do the spacing. I didn't think of the spacing correctly in my head. Harry. Oh my god, yeah, this is actually a shit show. 8 seconds left. How do I deal with the timer running low? Right over the fireball, that went perfectly. There was a little salt behind that, thus the fatal blow attempt. Good poke check. I flawless blocked it, called it out. I went with the spear charge under there just to get him closer to the corner, but he rolled out anyway, so I guess it was for nothing. I think I tried to catch him, try to stagger it. I think I just got hit a shitload, yeah. This was the round that I just kept getting fucking absolutely wrecked. I don't think that... Does that jail? I don't know if it does. I tried to flawless block the poke so he couldn't cancel it and then go right into my strings, but that's what happens when you try to... go in with a 9-frame jab. You get dig jabs. Raw spear charge doesn't punish it like a fool. It's okay. Enforcing plus frames, because even if you can, even if you flawless block 4-4, it's still plus 6. It does not change. You have to respect whatever I do if you have no meter. Except 4-3-4, but obviously that's why we staggered it. Going in with the throws, down one into throw, just because, I don't know, I thought he'd respect it for some reason. He was micro-ducking before this. I don't have the entire set, but he was micro-ducking, so I went in with the mid to just force him. Can't micro-duck a mid. Unless you're Aaron Black, because he does broke shit like that. I do have the health lead, but I am in a round deficit, so... And he's slowly getting it back. I land the up three, though. Catch him with the spear. Good trade. I threw the spear there at that moment because the startup frames on the parry wouldn't have been active. It wouldn't have been active by the time the spear hit. That's just knowing the hit advantage you got. If your opponent's on the ground and you're able to get the spear up before they get back up, most parries, I believe, because all parries have startup frames. So if you do it right away, you're likely to catch them trying to start up the parry. Flawless blocked hit, wasn't ready, didn't react to me flawless blocking. I don't think I meant to, that's why. Ducked the throw that time because I finished the string. That's just the price you pay, man, using Shao Kahn. Went in with that, punishable as fuck, I eat damage. Pretty sure I don't take this one, yeah, because it's right there. That overhead, it always catches me no matter what. I thought I was going to go for the interact, but he's down two. That works. Alright, though. Next fight. Sorry if I'm yawning. It's kind of late right now. Trying to play more patient. Just to avoid getting flawless blocked or micro-ducked, I went in with the short hop. Using back three because Shang doesn't have a fast enough punish for back three at the correct range. That's just knowing the matchup. For you Xiaomains out there. Timed it well with the fireball. I went into forward three because I had a feeling he was going to try and respond with a move that was too slow, and I was right. That's why the 4-3 landed. Now, I went with the throw just because I wanted the damage regardless of putting myself in the corner because I wasn't too scared of being in the corner. Although it looks like I should have been. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ, yeah, I should have been. I just didn't fucking block that entire time. That was absolutely horrendous to watch, actually, to relive it again. Supposed to be more patient. Forward four, because nobody flawless blocks it. For some reason, I do. Like, I do it against Sub-Zeros, too. So that's an example of what I said in the guide for Realm Destroyer, is, if you do spear charges immediately, honestly, you're likely to catch someone, just not ready to punish it, especially if you use it at the correct range, because, also flawless blocking gang. But yeah, like, if you do it the correct range, that's why a lot of characters can't punish it, especially stubby characters. It still is minus 17, it's no back 2 from, it's no, like, Sindel back 2, but it's a similar application. It's just kind of a, see if you can catch somebody. Like a bunge, just to, force him to do his meaties correctly. If you mistime it, that's not my fault. There we go. That's an example of what I meant, that time it wasn't a poke, but see, I called out the stagger, so I dashed up and went in with a throw. Throw is still 10 frames, that's not that slow. If you guys are flawless block there. I went into standing 4 instead of a back 3 again, because I wasn't sure if that was going to work. Short hop landed there, anticipating an up 3 there. Got caught by that man, that poke into ground eruption. Woke up in time to catch that shit, though. I went straight into the spear just because, I don't know why, a lot of people seem to like to break out after that, but there we go. Roll punish into the brutal. Never roll forward against Shao Kahn, guys, at mid-screen at least. Went in with the air hammer, I wasn't expecting him to come forward. He was playing very defensively with Shang, so I wasn't expecting that. Changing up the playstyle, really smart. Catch him with the spear, move on in. Tried to go with spear charge there. No one does a standing 3 at fucking full screen. Kind of wave dash, not working out, but I did get out of, I did evade the ground eruption. Flawless block there. Called out the armor break. Read it correctly. However, he did catch me there with the jump kick. Nice air to air. Just not blocking again. Starting to see where I'm making my mistakes in these sets. Jesus. I tried to flawless block too much. So right there I noticed that I didn't catch the, I think I opted with Fatal Blow. Yeah. So I noticed that I didn't catch the flawless block, so I went in with Ford 4 because it's definitely not his turn, but it's not going to be a punish, so at least with Ford 4 it's not punishable. That gave me the life lead, I believe, yeah, but it didn't get me the... That was kind of a ballsy move on my part. Also, standing one in the throw at a high level, like this guy's been challenging it, he just didn't challenge it that time, but a lot of people have been down one checking you, because still going to come out in 10 frames. Called out the throw there. And the armor break. Got a nice 28 meterless. That's what we like to see. I also was not incorporating my down 4 into the back up, into the back 2, like how I mentioned the last time. I forgot the flawless block, but my move didn't come out, which is really frustrating. Tried the flawless block again, got caught. Went with a forward 4, bad punish. And now I'm paying the price for not getting a full combo out of it. I think I crossed him up, but it actually worked out in his favor. Down one into down one into throw. He immediately turned into a true Xiaomin. That was actually kind of lucky. I thought that was going to whiff. But yeah, I didn't really want to show the whole thing round animation. I originally cut this without intending for there to be commentary, so... Called out the roll there. Worked out in my favor. Thought I got spear charge. Nope. Forward 4. Smart. Forward 3. Stagger into the throw. Just because that's honestly the tech. After you start to condition your opponent to just, you know, constantly try to flawless block 4-3-4, that's when you can start to stagger. You don't have to enforce 4-3-4, though. It's still a horrible string. I advise against it. But that time, I think I did it. Went with the spear there. He tried to wake up ground eruption. What a twat. I should have went with the spear there. I thought I did. Right there. So I got out thinking I was going to punish him in time. So, but I wasn't completely sure. So I went in with 1-2, 1+3. The spear string. Just because that's one of his safer strings that people don't know how to flawless block. My move didn't come out. Not sure why that happened. But this was nerve wracking. He really knows how to mix staggers and throws. That's why when he's in a low point health situation like this. Mans did not go into Fatal Blow, though, unfortunately, and that cost him that round. Alright, second round. Let's see what we got. Catch him with the back 3. I did not catch the follow-up, though. However, I did catch him with the air hammer. Wasn't expecting ground eruption there. That time I thought it whiffed. That time it definitely whiffed, and I got a full punish. Should be 41 if I do it correctly. Oh, I went opted for damage. 45? Yes, sir. Almost 46. Went with the spear there, calling out the stagger, and I was correct. Nice jump kick into the conversion. Beautiful stuff, man. Got caught there because I would have flawless blocked it, but I was wrong. There we go. Now he learned how to punish it correctly. Oh, got caught with the fucking overhead. Nice damage. Okay, so that wasn't a scrub move. I literally read. I was watching him from when he knocked me down. I said, if he comes forward... I know he doesn't have a charge attack that's going to beat out my 8 frames. The 8 frames is when the armor starts to come out. So when I do stuff like that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not waking up Fatal Blow. That is me making a hard read of, okay, he's probably not going to, you know, walk up and block. He's going to go into some pressure. So 8 frames, and then the armor starts up, which is faster than Shotgun's jab. So that's when you would like to do it. And he went to Scorpion, and I think he completely overwhelmed me during this fight and possibly the next. I started to adapt a little later though. But for those of you struggling against Scorpions, this would be the fight to watch. Or the part of the set, I guess, if you will. Hammer Lunge is still safe, however I'm trying to disrespect it just in case he's not going into something, and that was a horrible idea. Flawless block there because he opted with the restand, and as did I. And I got hit by Wake Up Teleport. That kind of hurts my feelings. Being patient here because Scorpion is insane, but not patient enough as he takes that round. But it's cool. It's cool. We ain't phased. We ain't phased. Try to go straight into the hammer buff for some reason. I don't know. I've been trying that, but against certain characters with... Well, specifically ones with teleports, it's just a horrible idea. That worked out nicely. Tried to go with the interactable, but Scorpion has a teleport, so... fuck all that. Dude, he was just all over the place. I was like, fuck's sake, there's nothing I can do. Jesus Christ. Crackhead gameplay. I wasn't even mad, I was actually laughing my ass off. I was like, Jesus Christ, this guy's fucking everywhere. So that time I held block, because obviously he was enforcing the teleport the entire time, so I was trying to play it safe. I missed standing one. I was supposed to be standing one in the ground shatter, but I misjudged the distance. He went with damage this time. And Oki, keeping the Oki there. I don't know why that ticks. I think that should be illegal, but it's cool. I was reading a throw, but then I saw that he teleported and was like, well, that works. Opted with damage there, 49 for a bar. That's what we like. I went with shoulder charge, making a hard read there. If you break away right after the teleport, Scorpion cannot do anything to punish you, not even a down two, so don't be afraid. And there we go, ground shatter. Honestly, ground shatter is a great round ender because obviously it's not a huge reward mix, but it really helps out when you're trying to close out a round. I was starting to realize that he likes to finish the string 4-3-4, so I thought maybe I'll try to flawless, start trying to flawless block it, which I believe I do eventually. Went with the restand there. I failed the flawless block, but I did succeed that time, so that works out. Caught him with the air-to-air. He did make the right read, though. I went with, because I wanted to keep the corner. Once again, not blocking out of the corner. Fucking idiot. He finished the teleport that time, calling out me, trying to challenge the cancel, so that was actually really good on his part. High risk, high reward. Well, that was actually high risk, low reward, but worked out in his favor, so fuck it. So right there, that's something that always catches me. I whiff a big attack, and instead of punishing me, they kind of miss the punish, but then they go into a throw, and obviously I'm not a psychopath, so I don't down two after minus 20 is blocked. But I do down two at times like that, but it's cool. Flawless blocked him that time. I was so mad because I was worried about the armor break that I actually fucked up the combo, and he actually, I think, was just going to let me have the, looks like he gave up. He didn't break away, or he might have attempted, just didn't work out. But yeah, so round apiece. Went with the throw there. I was expecting in the down one I was going to block and go into a throw, but obviously I thought way too far ahead and assumed way too much. Trying to get him to do a teleport or something. Not sure why I did a shoulder charge there, but hey, that's why we lose sometimes. Tried the flawless block, but he went in with the... caught me that time. Tried the false block, but he went with the low. So, not only did that fuck with my timing, but I was probably high blocking. Ugh. Can't let people stagger that, guys. It's punishable. That time I went in with the stagger, not the throw. That time I woke up buttons. I anticipated a breakaway, but he did not. Smart on his part, though. That time I got him. Forcing plus frames because he has no meter. Oof. Good check. Called out the stagger that time. Punished him for it accordingly. Missed the fucking restand though. Son of a bitch. Not blocking again. Jesus Christ. Okay, so note to self. Block after hammer lunge because we are not doing that. I should have been sharing the fatal blow. I would have had the round, but see what happens here. I don't remember every detail. Tried to call it out. That was a 1-4 attempt. Tried the flawless block, the overhead there, but I didn't get it, but it's okay, we still took the round, and saved our fatal blow anyway, so it works out! Woo! Round two. Fight. Went with the raw hammer buff that time, not a good idea. Flawless blocked him that time, now he has no meter. Went in with the throw because most people are just going to keep blocking because obviously they know that there's a KB attached. Wake up fucking teleport. Gets down two'd for that shit. I think, did I amplify it? No, yeah, I thought about amplifying in that moment though. Back two into annihilation. Pretty risky stuff, but I don't know why. A lot of people just either wake up buttons, that's why, or they don't respect The special counsel on back. I don't know why. It's like everyone and their fucking mom and grandmom knows it's a fucking stagger. I mean, knows it's like a one frame. Like, I mean, a one move. It's not like a string or anything. Because everybody down ones when I try to stagger that shit. So I just go into annihilation. It's fast, uninterruptible. It's punishable as fuck, but not everyone punishes annihilation, so. Got the hammer buff out, but I am at full screen now dealing a scorpion. Went in with the throw again, get that 190. No longer 20 because of the throw nerf. Fuck's sake. That time we went with the teleport. Called out me, trying to call out the stagger. Made him whiff punish there. I think I close it out here too. Shao Kahn damage, baby. That's why we love back three. Just enough. Gotta love that shit. Going into the second round here. Flawless block attempt. I'm still not blocking. God. You know why? It's because so many people let me get away with it that I don't think it's a big issue. Went in with a hammer buff there. It's a pretty safe setup. Not against Scorpion, but obviously he was respecting me doing something else possibly. Nice throw there. I don't know how I whiffed mine. Oh, that's right, because my plus frames are kind of fake. So instead of going right into the throw or something risky, I just kept enforcing my plus frames, doing a jump in, but I fucked up the spacing, obviously. Oh, anti-airs me again with the teleport, man. That's actually one of the best properties of, in my opinion. Not like in terms of it has the most use, but like that's one of the most consistent properties I've ever seen with it, is that it always anti-airs. It's crazy. Didn't get the reversal throw. I was way too slow, but he still got thrown, so we'll take that 13. Trying to wake up buttons. Did not work out in my favor. However, I do have Fatal Blow. I think I random shoulder charge to get his ass. Yeah. And I believe that's the last fight, actually. I think that's the last fight. But so, let me know down in the comment section if you guys prefer this style over just raw gameplay. Like, if you kind of like me talking as the video goes. For real, let me know down in the comments. But this was seriously a good set, and I have more on the way. So until next time, guys, thank you for watching. Leave a like. I like the comments. Like to hear you guys' feedback. And until next time, peace. My diamonds, they call like December. I put that bitch, make her legs trimmer. Ay, my diamonds on different. I'm a no blind like a sim. Ay, she come when I whisper. Ay, yeah. Hands on the knees, she a sim. Go rocks, hey. Hey, yeah. We smash your thoughts. Fuck a bitch. She saw my, hey, yeah. Hey, what?